my people, so I'm coming to you live to show you how to fry mackerel. I have my mackerel fish right here, and I have ajinomoto, ascent, and I have salt, and this is the oil that I'm going to be using to fry the fish. So first and foremost, you want to go ahead and just add all your little salt, okay, so like I said, you're going to need some salt to season with the fish, season the fish with. So I'm pouring in salt right now, as you can see. That's how you do it, just pouring your salt on top of it. I'm gonna get my ascent right now and put it on top. This is the ascent, yeah, like about this teaspoon should be enough. Okay, and yeah, that's about it. Also, after I put in the seasoning, you're gonna have to let it sit for about 5 minutes. Mix it well together, let the season, you know, enter inside where we can do what it do. You want your frying pan to be very hot before you start pouring in your oil. As you can see, the oil is very hot right now, so you want to go ahead and turn your slow setting to medium before you start putting in your fish. So here we go. Dump down it, move back a little bit, don't get burnt. Little by little. I use a deep fryer to do this, so, and fry it like for every 2 minutes, and then turn it. You know, let it fry for like maybe 2 minutes and so before you start turning it. You know, side by side, just let it fry, and then flip to the other side. Let it fry for another 2 minutes, and then, you know, keep on flipping until you feel like, you know, the whole side is well fried up. But don't let it get burnt, so we don't want it burnt. That's how you do your mackerel fish. Thank you. Hey my YouTube lovers, here's the final look of the mackerel that I just showed you how to fry. Doesn't that look good? Just go ahead, you see, that's how you know it's cooked. Ooh, that's hot. Anyways, I hope you've enjoyed this video, and I hope you know, eat them correct with better sauce. Yeah, that's it. Thank you.